Jess, where's your father?
Jessica!
I go by Jez now, Mother.
Good morning, my lovely little ladybugs. How are we doing?
Fine.
Listen to this dream I had. You're not gonna believe it. You're gonna freaking die.
Well, I am dying.
I'm drinking milk this morning instead of coffee because you promised to fix the coffee maker this morning.
Yeah, I said I'd deal with it in the morning.
Morning.
Oh, I see. You thought I meant this morning. Classic. Obviously, I meant Monday morning. Well, next Monday morning.
Yo, Jess. Let's split.
You
bitch.
Bitch.
You little bitch.
Bitch.
Y'all have fun, you both. You two be safe now.
I swear, Will, you live in a fantasy world or something. Do you listen to anything?
I hear you. I said I'd fix the coffee maker.
No, you don't even understand. Look, Susan gave me the name of this therapist. I made your appointment this morning. You need to go.
A therapist?
He's a professor. Your appointment's today, not tomorrow, not next Monday. It's today. You need to go.
Longfellow. Professor Longfellow?
Please, call me Dante. Dante.
Right, Dante then. Do you always start your sessions like this?
I'm feeling your aura so as not to put a shock to your chakras.
So I have to be in my underwear for that?
Yeah. I find that by undressing, we move past the social veil, the masks we wear. Please, lie down. Take a deep breath, close your eyes. As I guide you on this journey into the depths of your soul, I'll see you on the other side.
Jess? Is that you?
Oh. Dad, you're awake. Do you want a piece of pepperoni pumpernickel pizza?
No thanks.
Okay.
Where am I?
This is a fantasy world. Anything is possible here. Well, in fact, everything is.
Why am I here?
You're here to set things right. Terrible sadness has grown over the land and the queen's been bewitched.
Queen.
Yeah, don't you hear her?
I need to find my queen. That is my quest. What is wrong with her?
An evil wizard put her under a spell. Now she can't be heard. Only an open heart can break the spell.
I am here, my queen. I wish you could tell me what to do.
That's all I needed. I only needed you to listen.
That's it. Oh my God, Cheryl. I gotta listen. I gotta go. Fly, fly, brother.
This work has ended.
I'm here. I am so sorry. I am ready to listen. Cheryl, please speak to me.
Wow. Dante really is a magician.
I see how distant I've been. I see that now, I do.
Well. I'm glad you finally realized this. But what I really want to tell you is that I want a divorce.